Hello everybody and welcome to Luxury Benefits channel. My name is Svyatoslav and in this video we will talk about the power of thinking exercise, forehead and eyebrows exercise, spine exercise for better vision, new visual skills. Vision restoration program developed by different authors is designed for a few months of productive work with eyes, an average on half an hour a day. But you can achieve at least significant success earlier. Why? If you will approach with a complex method of vision recovery, it's much better, so you will understand how eyesight is works and which set of exercises better for you, and you can avoid mistakes of poor vision. Moreover, it's based on a complex approach: psychology, massage, gymnastics, nutrition, exercises, cleansing. Now it's more important for us to know that what is useful we can take from the experience of our foreign colleagues. Before we start exploring new visual skills, I will say that you can easily combine them with those exercises that we have already learned. It's simplicity and versatility to improve the program of our daily activities. Method: the power of thinking. Modern followers of Dr. Bates and a lot of other great people suggest that anything you do, start doing in a good mood and master first of all a method, the power of thinking. Explaining the meaning of this method in the process of all exercises to use positive thinking. The best way to achieve this, according to the authors, conscience, concentration of all mental energy on the set goals. To do this, you need to choose for yourself a number of mindsets aimed at the stimulation and awakening of our inner natural healing forces. Repetition of one or more good mindsets will increase internal motivation and will give faster result. Especially if the skill of repeating the same phrases goes to you to an automatic unconscious level. Here's example which I like more than other phrases. I see clearly, comfortably, and naturally. With every day, I see better and better. In my opinion, the mindset installation will become a reality for you much faster if you formulate it in the present tense, as if the goal already achieved. Also, you can choose short phrases like I see perfectly, or I can see everything clearly, near and far. I completely agree that the phrase must be literally involved into the morning or daily routine of your life and repeated constantly on walks, on trips, during work, in the workout process or shopping. Phrases can be said out loud or in a whisper or to the beat of the steps if you are in the public. Good idea also to implement necessary mindset settings to stomp, clap, sing and even dance. The more energy you put into speaking positive phrases about your eyes, the faster the adrenaline rush will begin awaken your subconscious mind and channel potential resources of organism to achieve the desired goal. Spoken with patient phrases will still have a stronger effect on the brain and eyes than what you think to yourself. If you will completely understand process of how vision is works, you will believe in the effectiveness of such methods, and the installation work even more efficiently when we write them down before, for example, going to bed with our right and left hand. Forehead and eyebrows exercise. Raise your eyebrows with a conscious effort, seeking the sensation movement at the top of the ears. Train by raising and lowering eyebrows until you feel your ears wiggle with your skin on the head. Gradually, you will learn to move your ears without lifting eyebrows. Almost all people with bad eyesight have a constant tension in the forehead and bridge of the nose. Eyebrows literally overhang over the eyelids, and this is often accompanied by headaches. Relieve tension from the eyebrows and forehead, and a fun exercise will help. Which the easiest way to learn to move your ears is to imagine that you are very surprised at something.
What? Really?
When you learn how to do this exercise, both headaches and tension will leave you. Heavy eyes and forehead will go away, and you will look more cheerful and years younger. To all these exercises, one more thing remains to be added because it doesn't work directly to strengthen and relax eye muscles. But when our eyes relaxed and without tension, they can see better. Also, it's good for the development of attention, imagination, strengthening memory, and improvement of vision. It is good because it can be performed in places where a lot of people and in situations when nothing to do. Spying is useful for memory and for vision. Look at the person standing or sitting in front of you, or you can look at any object. Close your eyes or turn away and mentally recall the appearance of this person in every detail. Remember the features of his appearance, hair and eye color, hairstyle, shape of the nose, mouth, ears and chin. There is whether there are cosmetics on the face, jewelry and special signs. Recall how the person is dressed, the style of the suit, the shape and the color of the dress, detail of the toilet, shoes, accessories. Does it have a tie, scarf, ring, watch and so on? Does it work? Not right away. Train develop the skill of a quick and accurate memorization of images. Besides making you valuable witness, you will perfectly develop visual memory and attention. However, the most valuable result of this exercise is the development of the ability of our eyes to scan involuntarily at the level of retinal nerve cells. Memorizing an object helps your eyes and makes frequent movements from point to point at the desired speed. I remind you that here we are not talking about the movement of the eye muscles, but about vibration of the retina, especially the receptors of the visual center located in the central fossa and providing a person with the most acute vision. These nerves cannot be consciously set in motion. They vibrate and move from point to point according to scanner principle. The more often they move, the better we see, and it's easiest for them to move when we ourselves and our eyes are relaxed as possible. The faster and more accurately you memorize the object while playing the spy, the easier your eyes move more often at the level of retinal nerve cells. This game is valuable that we influence the state of the retina indirectly. Dr. Bates is absolutely convinced that only relaxation will give excellent eyesight. Therefore, remember the two laws of excellent vision – relaxation and movement. As a matter of fact, these two laws are closely related to each other and are two sides of the same coin. Without relaxation and without movement, good vision is impossible. Thanks for watching this video to the end. Today we learn that if we will fully understand how complex vision recovery process works, you will believe it will work and helps. We learn some motivational phrases for good vision. We learn eyebrows and forehead exercises and spine exercise. I hope it will help you, and we'll see you again.